Put your head on my shoulder. Hold me in your arms, baby.
What's up, guys? What's going on? Gang, 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 gang. Connor and I were at
Crate and Barrel.
Crate and Barrel. He just bought a new house, so he's looking at a whole bunch of furniture. It seems like I'm hanging out with everybody that has furniture. Did you push the button that we need to go?
Yeah.
I don't think you did.
That's why I closed.
I'm in KC right now, living it up. Looking at furniture with everybody. I'll show you guys some stuff. I'm not allowed to, but I'll show you some stuff.
You say you want something like that, dude?
Yeah, this is me. This is what I want. This is technically what we have at home right now.
Look
at all this stuff.
See these chandeliers?
Wanna swing from the chandelier. This is a vibe. I like this.
I like that one. That one's dope.
That's just low to the ground there. I don't like that. I never really liked this idea, having that in front of the bed. My Aunt Cheryl has that. The furniture place. It was pretty bomb.
Pretty bomb. Furniture place was pretty bomb. Porsche.
Like that's like how you get your car hit, bro. Like, who does that? That's how you get it hit. Ooh, that G-Wagon, though. Now we're going into this store where you have to get everything custom made, which is kind of lit. So we thought we could go to the, what's it called? The clothing store that you get your, you make your own clothes, but it was closed, literally. Dang, you hella dark. This lighting's bad. Dang, boy.
No, it's good. I'm just dark.
It's so official.
Connor and I, we just left full off of hot chocolate. I mean, not hot chocolate, but chocolate milk. I had so much chocolate milk, I couldn't even finish it.
Chug it or wear it. No. Just fucking.
Oh, because I did eat it or wear it. I'm going to get out of here, y'all. So see you next time. Peace. Hasta luego.
Ciao.
Hey, guys.
Hello.
How are you guys?
We're good.
We haven't seen you in forever. Hola.
Hola.
Tomao. 20 years young.
20 years young. Do you want to go wash your hands?
20 maybe more.
It's vlog day
why
every
so
day.
Mean today?
Oh, I knew that was Conrad. Because only Conrad does
look
something
at your
like
butt teeth. You got some butt teeth. You probably get that from your dad. Oh. Let me see you do it.
You see.
I don't know.
He said, no one wants to know he smokes like a chimney.
¿Cómo estás?
Bien, muy bien.
Bien, bien. ¿Cómo estás?
Bien.
Bien. Para la foto.
Hola.
Hola.
Nombre.
Tu nombre.
Oh, Mayra.
Tu nombre. Es Mayra.
Mayra.
La princesa.
Mayra.
La reina de
la casa.
At this kickback right now, playing music. El Musica.
It's pretty cool.
It's pretty lit. I just haven't been vlogging this whole time just because we've been playing music.
Loud.
Loudly.
Fugitives? Two what?
Fugitives?
Two fugitives? Where'd we escape from?
Prison. Prison break.
But which prison? We don't even know what prison
is.
That sounds sounds tough, huh?
We broke out of Kansas prison.
How's freedom taste?
Hold on, let me taste it.
Fuerte.
What up, Jonathan?
What's happening?
What up,
Jonathan? I don't think we can all finish.
Yeah, panorama picture.
How are you feeling, buddy?
Feeling tired.
Tired? You need some pre-workout? Next time I'm in Wichita, maybe we could do some cool stuff.
Yeah.
By the way, not to be mean, but Devin lost his game again. You did good though, good hustle. Proud of you. You made some baskets.
We're gonna win the next one.
Yeah, we're gonna get that next one. Do you have anything to say about the other two?
Good job.
Yeah. Yeah, they played good, huh?
Yeah.
Buddy.
Peace out.
Good game.
Thank you.
You're welcome, bud. Be safe. Anna and I are at Walmart once again. She yelled at us for recording. Anna and I are looking at bed sheets for her bed. $1,000 sheets. I keep repeating that. I don't know why Nicki Minaj would spend $1,000 sheets. $1,000 on some sheets.
What?
Would you spend $1,000 on some sheets, y'all? It's sponsored, but it can be. Let's see. Which the
pants? What is a sham? A comforter and two shams.
Getting some pillows. So now we're looking for bread for Anna so she can make some sandwiches. I have need some chicken because I'm super hungry. How much is this? Oh, here's the price right here. $2.60 breaded wing. We just saw this funniest little boy. I wish I would have got it recorded. He was talking about my microphone because I have a little bunny thing on my microphone. And he was like, what is that? And I was like, it's a microphone. And he was like, do you want to, feel it? He was feeling the microphone. But I guess I'm kind of glad I didn't actually record that because then it would have been all kind of nasty voices and muffled.
The camera that you don't have.
But we're going to go check out. How much do you think you're spending today?
40.
Good job, Anna.
Hola, guys. What's going on? Sorry for the quality recording off my iPhone. Mm.
Oh, it smells like the devil's grass. No, I said grass.
Brett, Anna?
Nope.
Hello!
Oh, so nice!
Hi!
Gosh, look how fancy this is. It closes itself. Yeah, you're on the vlog.
Hi.
I'll put your name right here.
Hi, MTV. Welcome to my crib.
Taste this. Ooh, okay.
Here, tell us the quality of it.
Okay. It's water that's infused with alcohol.
What?
Yeah, it's like water alcohol.
Look at that.
Whoa.
Real water.
So you're like getting hydrated, but like...
Like I said before, I do apologize for all of the bad quality. This is on my iPhone. We are going to, what's it called? The Ville. We're going to Aggieville in Manhattan, Kansas to be turning up with some friends. Can't wait.
We are searchlights we can see in the dark. We are rockets pointed up at the stars. We are billions of beautiful hearts. And you sold us down the river too far. What about us? What about all the times you said you had the answers?